Death of a man who had an encounter with Colorado Springs mental health response team has just been ruled justified by the district attorney in El Paso County.
Yeah, this ruling comes as new video has surfaced showing the incident that took place just before the man died. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas has a closer look at the video that may be disturbing to some and the reaction from the man's attorney, Vicente.
Indeed, it can be disturbing. A good warning there. The attorney representing the family is pointing out the death has been ruled a homicide by the coroner and that those responsible need to be held accountable. And as we mentioned, this video can be disturbing to some viewers. The family's attorney sent us a 36-minute clip we have edited it down of the encounter between a community response team and the man experiencing a crisis.
You can either have a seat or you can put your hands behind your back.
The video was captured by a Colorado Springs police officer's body-worn camera in November. It shows the officer approaching 63-year-old Kevin Dismang, who was standing in a roadway with traffic.
Sir, have a seat. Have a seat.
The family's attorney said Dismang was having a mental health crisis. You can hear an officer telling Dismang to have a seat or put his hands behind his back.
You're not under arrest. Put your hands behind your back. Put your hands behind your back.
An officer can be heard saying it was a medic who took Dismang down. The officer then places cuffs on the man.
He was out here in traffic, not being very compliant at all. So we got him over here. I did finally get him handcuffed, but now we're not getting much of a response from him.
A Colorado Springs community response team was sent to the scene to help. They're designed to deal with people experiencing behavioral health issues. Law enforcement procedural expert James Albee says it's important for departments to have well-trained crisis response teams.
You kind of need to know your audience and be able to read people pretty quickly to figure out what the appropriate action is to take. Or more importantly, not take sometimes.
Dismang's family attorney says that team was telling him they were there helping him at the same time they were killing him.
And the coroner said Dismang died of cardiopulmonary arrest. It was noted that he had underlying conditions that include acute methamphetamine intoxication, COPD, and obesity. And the Colorado Springs Police Department sent a response just a short while ago saying a number of outside agencies investigated this use of force case. The response team involved in the case, they added, included a police officer, a paramedic, and a health clinician. Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.